All right.
Back again. This is the SSM classic matchup, honestly, of Izanami versus Hakumen. The only reason I wouldn't say that is because she actually doesn't have the lowest health in the game.
Fair enough.
so kind of like a... Yeah, she's a bit like a pixie.
Versus Big Stick.
Big Stick, yeah.
Marshall. We're already looking at some pretty cool gear going on.
Yeah, I think Hakumen usually has a smile on his face when his bar is full and his health bar is empty.
I think Hakumen also able to punish his opponents like any pixel to try to make the neutral situation a nightmare. I think he's able to just go like, oh, I have a star now.
Yeah, that is the big thing about Izanami is her bits are scary unless her bits get in the air. And yeah, just a 5D.
I kind of have to play that matchup just sort of, I guess I'm like good, right, you know. You can't really like dedicate yourself to going good against people.
Yeah, and Hakumen's a great character for that too, because he doesn't really mind just sitting there and waiting for you to do something. Maybe throwing out some pokes and stuff, because he's built meter the whole time. So
I don't think he plays this just like a game where you have these characters with like your big sword, like middle character, but his gimmick is basically cancels and controls.
Oh yeah, just being able to cancel specials into specials, and one of those specials is a dash.
The fact that it gaining gear.
Oh yeah. As you can see, Drake hasn't really gotten any big hits this whole set, but he's just been a commanding force in neutral. Yeah, as long as Izanami doesn't get started, I mean, as you can see, Hakumen can just kind of chill out, get stray hits until the game's over. The wheel of fate is turning. Oh. Let's see if Bark can. Okay. Yeah. Izanami just backdashing. Doesn't really know how to what to do about Hakumen.
I gotta say, Dre makes this character into this absolute like monster when it comes.
What were you
saying? Oh, like Izanami just on like when she's pressuring is like one of the most terrifying characters I think I've ever seen in game. But like Hakumen is one of the rare characters where in theory this matchup should be terrible, but he's making it work.
Yeah, it's Hakumen's form of defense is crazy because it really forces. It feels almost less like it's on him to get out, and it almost splits the script and makes it on them to keep you
right.
Yeah, you know? Like they have to play around your defensive option.
It almost feels like if you break your watch screen on it, if you just leave it open for too long, he's gonna deactivate a star. Raise the sword once and then that's it. You're gonna combo all those big hits into one another.
Yeah, especially his counter hit starter.
Yeah, bro. Like, this is a character that just like he's not even able to do this. That is a clean combo right
and
there.
Yeah.
You can tell Dr. Draven seeing those combo trials for a while.
Yeah. Great. God shivers when Dre finally learns his combo.
This neutral
neutral's been really tight. I think he's been winning a lot of these games just through holding down the neutral pretty well. I mean, his punish is still really tight, and that helps, but, like, you know.
Gray as a player is just known for his new age.
He isn't really leaning too far to popular specific outside of Story of Stars to use for those, like, huge reversals. I think it's just,
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god,
what a force move.
I love when he rips that super. He's like,
My god.
Gotta finish him now.
A little bit of damage. Oh, the ribcage wore off, though. This is definitely... Next hit probably kills for Ivan Warrior, honestly.
This is also match one for Dr. Dre.
Oh, yeah.
This is scary. Oh, hold on.
Oh,
he went for
okay,
it.
Okay, stars. Oh, the game is over.
No!
What is he? Okay. I don't know why he didn't just, Cody, but he gets there. It's really just that simple. Just pop overdrive and you got it. I don't know.